So remember that Deathclaw I was killing last episode? I guess this is what it was guarding.
Yeah, this is right by it. Wow, aww. You got more pieces now.
I think I have a full set now.
I need to come get this. No, you're missing a leg.
Between the one I have in Sanctuary and this one?
I think so.
I'll have to go drop it off and check.
Maybe. You're missing an arm or you're missing a leg?
I'm missing something. So, slight detour before we go grab the next piece. I'm going to go drop this off and cannibalize it for my use set.
I'm going to have to go down there and grab that, because I've got my second set of X01 I need to finish putting together.
That was fucking lovely.
And that one I'm putting the flame paint job on.
Yeah, I need to go grab.
This is some good RC Cola.
This game.
Someday somebody's going to make you want to turn around and say goodbye, say goodbye.
This game. I swear.
I think I'm going to go out tomorrow night and sing Hold On for karaoke. I think that's what I'm going to do.
Don't Stop Believing. Hold On to That Feeling.
I'm not singing Don't Stop Believing.
Good. I'd have to hate you if you did.
I only do it when other people make me do it with them. Because it's such a cliched karaoke song.
You need an arm.
You need an arm. Like, inevitably someone's going to sing it.
Let me upgrade my used set of power armor real quick. And I have prism on the leg.
Huh.
What misc mod do I want on my legs?
Mama said they're my magic legs.
I ain't calibrated chocks. Explosive vent.
That's the shit.
Well,
I gave, not the other one. Misc. Optimized servos, is that what I'm thinking? No, calibrated shocks. I put that on one of my legs. Although it doesn't really matter at this point.
Fine, I'll do it.
It's like, I'll fucking do it.
I'm putting... I think I put
doing
prism on my...
Actually, EMP shielding is the best energy resistance.
No, it's not.
Go down?
Prism is.
Oh, it is, isn't it?
EMP costs less, but it's prism shielding. I'm going to put lead plating on the arms.
Give yourself some rad resistance.
Sure.
Hold on for one more day.
I just need an arm.
You need to put a jetpack on that bitch.
Yeah, I do. I need a nuclear material for that.
Yeah. Titanium. Yeah, that's the only one you don't have a thing for.
Yep.
Someday somebody's gonna make you want to turn around and say goodbye.
Well, let's go grab the next holotape. We have options.
Did you know things will change and go your
Coast
way
Guard Pier.
If you hold on for one more day? Things will go your way if you hold on.
There we go.
Do, do, do.
I hate that the head is asymmetric. Literally kills me.
It doesn't literally kill you, jackass.
I die a little bit.
Go fuck time. Yourself.
Every time I see it, I die a little.
Fucking hate that shit. Don't be one of those fucking people.
I'm being
Don't
literal.
Be that guy.
I'm being literal because it
Don't
causes
Don't be
I'm
that
being
guy.
Literal because it causes me stress, which reduces my overall health. Literally, it is killing me.
I will literally kill you.
Bring it on, bitch.
Bitch ass motherfucker, I swear to God. Serenity now! George is getting upset!
Oh, they're super.
How? I'm getting upset, Jerry!
I killed him. With shotguns, 20 yards. Now it wants to go.
Nope! 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 Ah!
Not even giving a shit. Not even giving a shit.
Slow motion. Oh god. Oh my god.
I had it.
It's just,
I was in complete control.
Gun, and the fucking guy is just like raising his arm. Is like, oh, murder, I'm gonna wreck it.
I was in complete control of the situation.
Yeah.
The entire time.
I could
time.
Tell when the nuclear warhead went off in your face.
I was in complete control. Holotape 9.
Oh, Moses. Sweet Moses. Oh, fuck.
Six.
Dublin, Galway Bay, Waterford. Had a 6 weeks in Ireland. We don't have to take Stephen with us. We'll let him get out of the country on his own. Are you having that? Down in Union Wharf. We also have a new favorite YouTube channel, Facts Period. Facts Period on YouTube. Because they it's an Irish YouTube channel, and they have Irish people do strange things. Especially, like, when they have, like, Irish people taste test different, like, American foods and give their opinion on the shit that we eat over here and drink. They loved our sandwiches, though.
Yeah, they liked our whiskey.
And the Irish people loved our whiskey, and the Irish people loved our pies. They found out why pie is an American thing.
I love your pie.
Ew.
Hey.
I love your sloppy mud pie.
Oh, shut up. They went,
More of those.
All right. But there's this one guy on the channel that he's like got long hair and a beard, and he's the most hilarious one. And whenever he tells, like, a random joke in the video, he always like, are you having that? There's one where he's like, I went to a Canadian fight and a hockey game broke out. Are you having that? And he like points at the camera. He's like, are you having that?
Look at that dog.
I love him. He's my favorite.
Look at that dog.
He's my favorite one.
Look at that dog.
Especially because there was that one when they were trying the whiskey, when they were comparing the Irish and American whiskey, and like all the other ones they showed were just like taking sips of each whiskey. He's just downing the fucking cups of whiskey. Yeah. Are you having that? See, it doesn't sound as good in our accent.
Are you having that?
Are you having that? It sounds stupid coming from someone with our accent. Are you having that? Are you having that? It sounds like more like, yeah. With that Irish brogue to it. Like, you're having that. Oi.
Nick, did you deal with it?
Oh, have we been here? We've been here. Balls! Lucifer's ball! I gotta come back here and get those. I know I've been here. I gotta come back here and get those balls. For my pool table, you see. I need balls. And I've got a rack, too. I'm gonna try to arrange it, and it's gonna piss me off. You're probably gonna watch me do it on my file for like an hour before I give up. I'm gonna actually try to properly rack them. Are you having that?
Shut up, Nick.
Shut up, Mimsy! Mimsy!
Ah!
Fuck your rules.
I'm the police now.
You found the South Boston Police Department.
I need to figure out how to get in.
Over there. Well. What are you... Well played. The door is right there. Nick's got this. Nick's providing you with cover fire.
I'm gonna kick open the door. I'm gonna honk him in.
What you gonna do when Honkamania runs wild on you, brother?
Because you've heard of Ho Chi Minh. You ever heard of Honk Chi Minh?
Wow, that was a stretch.
Stretch your ass.
Oh, I knew you were going to make an asshole stretching joke.
Enslaved.
I'm triggered.
Baby, I'm a slave for you.
I'm a slave.
Santa, you. Baby.
You skipped one.
I want to bang under a tree.
And pee.
On you.
I want to pee on your face. O-R-I-G-I-N-O-N-O. Or O-R-I. Okay. O-R. L-A-N-G. It's not eligible.
Say eligible is not eligible?
It is not eligible.
Eligible is not eligible?
L-A-N-G-U-A. It's somewhat. Santa baby.
What did I open?
Bang out my asshole under a tree.
For free. Oh god, they're coming
it's
right back!
It's Christmas, so I won't charge. Santa baby, so hurry up my asshole tonight.
They were coming right at me. I had no choice.
I believe you. Dogs. I believe you. You rat poison!
I didn't have to. I had to kill all the dogs. You have to believe me. I didn't take any pleasure in it, except when I did.
It's not a sex thing, except when it is. Are you having that? You're out, bastard. Why don't you just leave the... You don't need him.
Experience.
Oh.
What? You don't need him.
You're a hooker!
You're a synth.
You're a synth! I like the fact that we're sitting on a folded out futon, so I can like lean my back.
Lean your backpack as opposed to lean your front back.
Yeah.
Or your fat back.
Ow, my fat back. Oh, Cleveland. Oh, Cleveland. It's either feet or ball.
It's feet.
Get rid of the other one. Do it.
I wonder what it is. I wonder what the answer is.
I just can't figure it out. Shotgun. Target him. Oh, I thought maybe you could... No.
No, that's really thick glass. That's gotta be Pyrex.
Pyrex.
Come on.
Plexiglass.
Pyrex.
Yeah, but plexiglass Pyrex. Is actually... Pyrex is not bulletproof.
How do you know?
I don't know. I've never seen Pyrex break. I have never seen Pyrex break.
We have a gun. We have Pyrex.
I'm not going to shoot...
A baking tray?
First of all, I want you to understand how just worried the neighbors would be if I took my rifle and a Pyrex baking dish out into the backyard and started shooting at it. They'd be like, what are you doing? I'm seeing if it breaks!
I grabbed 7, right?
Yes. Vinny the Crackers Vannucci.
4.
4.
That says Prince Street. Can you believe this?
Vinny the Cracker Vannucci. I want that to be my mobster name.
Vinny the Crackers Vannucci?
Vinny the Crackers Vannucci.
Fire safety.
You broke it. Now it's not... There's no fire safety.
I know. And...
That's you! You're that guy! You're the Silver Shroud.
I was. In another life.
Yeah! In another life. It was like 20 episodes ago.
That's a lifetime ago.
That is. In YouTube time, that's a lifetime ago.
In time.
Did you know it could change? Things can go your way if you hold.
How many more do we need?
I don't know. What do you mean we need?
How many more do we need?
Holotapes? 4.
You need 4 of them?
We've gotten 6 of them.
We've gotten 6 of them.
Yes.
We need 4 more.
We need 4 more.
4 more of them.
Yep.
So we'll have 10.
Yes.
Gotcha.
I think. Let's double check because I might. I don't know. I've got 6 numbers posted. We've got 19 blank 7 blank 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 406. Double check your thingam. Oh, we've got 6. Okay. That was an easy way to
the
check.
Crackers?
Vinny the Crackers Vannucci.
I'm gonna have some of the crackers tonight for a snack, maybe.
There's crackers?
Yeah, there's Ritz crackers.
Oh, there's Ritz crackers. What are you going to be putting on the Ritz?
I know.
Woo!
Maybe a little bit of peanut butter.
We've got that brick of cheddar cheese in there.
Who are you talking to?
Oh, yeah, you don't like cheese. You fucking fuck you, you piece of shit. You dingleberry. What the hell?
Like, we both saw it happening.
We both watched it happen. We sat here and watched it happen. I think neither of us could believe what we were seeing.
Oh, you assholes. Was it you?
It took us longer to process reality than to react to it.
douche!
Oh, that's...
son of a bitch!
Funny.
Now I've got to go defend Warwick after this. Oh, God! Baker? Where's the butcher and the candlestick maker? Nothing? Nothing? Really?
I can't. Plus, I think we've said that joke before.
Son of a bitch!
Someone's firing a plasma rifle.
I'm coming for you. Someone's being a big fucking anus. A big prolapsed anus. I'm gonna read all of this terminal. Preston? Of course Preston has! Fucking double dealing me. I don't care.
Colonel Hollis, this is Quincy!
Yes.
This is where they got fucked.
I'm sorry. Come here! Asshole.
What helmet is she wearing?
I got her fist! It's power armor! It's like special power armor! T-51 torso.
Well, she's got a Diamond City Guard helmet.
She had a T-51 torso, which is lovely. And she had a, like, legendary power armor. Cocksucker? Were you the one with the fat man? You were the one with the
fat man. Tessa's holotape!
Valentine liked that.
Heal.
Valentine liked it when I dismembered
that, guy had
that
a holotape.
Corpse. I know. I saw. I was working on it. There's a lot of stuff going on, okay?
It's like there's a lot of things happening right now.
God, I gotta go help defend Warwick!
I don't think they give a shit! What is that arrow pointing at?
The police station I'm supposed to be going to!
There's a deer just outside eating fruit from the orchard! George is getting frustrated! George likes spicy chicken! Jesus Christ, I can't even begin!
It never ends!
So you know the gunners that drove out the entire Minutemen brigade? You're destroying them single-handedly. The Minutemen are useless.
We knew that already.
Minutemen are fucking useless.
I already knew that.
You are single-handedly retaking Quincy. Granted, Tim Honks actually has formal military training, but still. I mean, the Minutemen is a ragtag group of ragamuffins.
How many of these fuckers are there?
I thought it said cunt. The L and the I blended together, and I thought it said...
I'm getting up there.
I thought it said cunt.
Clint's pissing me. Clint is a cunt, okay?
Are you gonna go up and shoot that cunt?
I'm gonna fill it with my hot load. That's not my gun anymore, never mind.
Woohoo!
Let's take a minute. Catch my...
Ooh, Quantum.
Qantas? It's an airline.
It is. It's an airline. That's an Australian airline, isn't it?
Some kind of airline.
I think Qantas is Mayor Australian.
Clint. Oh, you came to me. You lovely little guy. I think he's in, like, full T-51.
That's T-51!
It was.
He's got a Minuteman hat!
You dirty mother... Get off! Get off my plane!
I was waiting for you to blow him off the side. It's like, that hat doesn't belong to you!
Bitch.
Get off my plane. Okay, now let's go get that holotape.
I gotta go to Fed Warwick!
Let's grab the holotape real quick!
I'm also fat!
This was all stupid! No, this is the wrong way!
I almost put a...
I thought you were gonna... Just give him as much as he carry. Okay, you're That's no enough. Longer...
I'm no longer over-encumbered.
You do? Turn left.
Warwick's gonna be...
This is June's old terminal.
Motherfucker. Preston! This is where they came from!
Yeah, this was Quincy! I said that!
Okay. Kyle's awestruck. Okay. Kyle's hurt. Something's up. No, there were gunners. June, I found her shitty house. June, I took your life savings out of your shitty house.
How the fuck do we get... Oh. Bitch! Turn left, right. Turn 180.
I'm on the roof.
I want to read the sign. No, turn around. Oh, it's a Super Duper Mart.
I'm on the roof.
That's a Super Duper Mart.
You're a Super Duper Mart.
You're a fucking synth! You fuck! Fuck you! Stop it! This has been an intense situation.
Please, Terminal.
Oh, God. I'm really on edge now.
Because everything went south.
This was such a nice quest. This was going so well.
The orders come down straight from Captain Wes. Clint has the command here, and that's just how it is.
He's dead now!
If you keep running your mouth off, he's gonna make an example of you to show that he's still in charge. And why do you think he picked you to deal with those scorps down in Super Duper?
Oh, and Baker had Tessa's holotape.
Yep. which I need to listen to.
And then let's listen to Tessa's holotape.
There's Eddie Winter 3. Now hold, let me check this one, grab the next location. Let's listen to Tessa's tape. She didn't trust Clint because Clint's a fuck.
Clint used to be a Minuteman.
Clint's a fuck. He's a traitor. I'm glad I put him down.
He is a traitor and a piece of shit.
He's a traitor and I put him down like the dog that he is.
Robert Koopa.
Three. And this is tape three. You want to take that chance? I know I don't. Sorry, Robert. The girl's gotta go. Eddie Winter, signing off. Let's go defend Warwick, maybe.
Yeah, we'll do that in between episodes. Next time, we'll continue looking for holotapes, and hopefully we won't walk into another shit show. God, like, comment, subscribe, and stay nerdy.
After